I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Central Valley. It's Kayla and Alex here for with your announcements for September 2nd, 2016.
Attention juniors and seniors, we will be having our annual financial aid night on Thursday, September 8th at 6 p.m. in the high school auditorium. Plan to attend to hear about the early application financial aid. A representative from FIA will present.
On Thursday, September 27th, Moon Area High School will be hosting a college fair from 6 to 8 p.m. at Robert Morris Soul Center. There will be colleges, universities, trade schools, and the military will be in attendance. All students and parents are welcome.
September 10th, from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. at the Barack Obama Academy, you must bring 5 or more copies of unofficial transcripts, SAT, ACT scores, 3 letters of recommendation, a resume, and essay on why I want to attend college.
Attention all seniors, those of you that have requested a senior project approval over the summer by email must have the paperwork signed this week. Please see Ms. Jones or Ms. Kostelik ASAP.
Duquesne University will be having an open house Sunday, September 18th from 8:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m.
If anyone has a segment they would like to see air on CVTV, please send your ideas to cvtvsegments@gmail.com.
Pre-sale tickets for Central Valley versus Elwood City football game this evening are available for purchase in the athletic office today. Student tickets are $2 if bought in school, and adults are $5. All tickets at the gate are $5.
That's all for your announcements today, Central Valley. Have a great Friday, and now here's Jenna and Matt with your sports.
Can I go? Hey Central Valley, it's Jenna and Matt here with your sports.
Yesterday the boys golf team destroyed New Brighton Lions with a crushing score of 228-251. Tanner Hauser had a score of 39, and Michael Rutherford had a score of 43. With the leadership of our own David Bell, we at CVTV believe the boys golf team is capable of doing anything.
Well CV, last but not least for your sports news, come out and support your very own Central Valley Warriors football team tonight at home at 7. And don't forget your beach gear, because tonight's theme is Valley Beach.
And there you have it, CV. Have a fantastic Friday, and now here's Jade and Amanda with some freshman interviews.
Good morning, Central Valley.
Amanda and I took the halls and interviewed some freshmen to find out if they high school more, what is their favorite part about high school so far, and whether or not they got lost.
Here's what happened.
Here with Jody and Ned, some freshmen, and I'm going to ask you some questions. So guys, how is this year so far compared to last year?
I would say schedule's a lot better. It goes maybe a little slower, but it's not nearly as bad as it was.
Yeah, you don't have to worry about so many classes all at once.
So did you guys get lost at all on the first day?
No.
No, only for midday, because I didn't know where Civics was, but I found it.
Okay, so what do you guys think about high school so far? What's your favorite thing?
Band.
Band?
My favorite thing? Lunch, probably.
Lunch. Okay, thank you guys.
I'm here with Emily and Gina. They are freshmen at Moon Media. So, how was your freshman year so far?
Good.
Good.
Yeah, I'm good.
How about you?
I'm good.
Do you like it better than last
year? Yes.
Do you like it better? Do you like the last year?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it goes faster.
Even though the class is over,
yeah.
I feel like it goes a lot faster.
Yeah.
You need less classes. Did you guys get lost in this game?
Yes. I got lost yesterday. I'm down to science.
Oh, did you guys? Someone?
Yeah. Shout out to Chloe Eunice for helping me.
So you got lost in class, when you get lost in?
Probably Miss Moore.
He's all the way down. Yeah. Alright, well, there you have
it, CVTV. I'm here with Michael and Matt. And so I'm asking some questions. So guys, what is the first day of school?
Good to be out of middle school.
I actually like high school a lot better. It's you're going to look forward to in every class.
So what's your favorite part about high school so far?
Or the last couple?
Yeah, I like the four block schedule too. All the classes are a lot longer and I can actually learn and pay attention.
Did you guys get washed yet?
No.
Yes. Thank you guys.
So how do you like freshman year so far?
It's really good. I've been being able to find my way around school.
That's good. How about you?
I mean, I don't like it, but I
want to school.
Have
you guys got lost yet?
Yeah.
No. Good. Do you like it better than middle school?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. What's your favorite part?
It's good.
Lunch.
Lunch. Yeah.
Do you like the block scheduling or do you like the math period? Alright, well, there you have it.
Hi, Senior TV. I'm here with Nico Hall, and I'm going to ask him some questions about the school year so far. So, Nico, do you like the school year, like, compared to last year?
Yeah, you get a little bit more freedom, you know. All are just much, much better. It's all much better.
So, what's your favorite part so far about high school?
The fact that you have one of your classes and I'm before them.
Okay, so did you get lost yet?
No.
No? Okay.
You still have.
So thank you.
Hello, CUB. This is Robbie Councilman. I'm here with Noah Thompson.
How are you, sir?
Been fabulous. How was your summer? What was your favorite thing you did?
Well, I went to Niagara Falls with my family. It was a crazy experience.
How would you do in Niagara Falls?
Yeah, went on a couple tours, just took scenic pictures.
Yeah.
Some for the gram. It's very, very exciting.
That's very exciting.
Yeah, it's always good talking.
Always good talking. I'll see you sometime.
So, hey guys, here with Michael Simmons. So, Mike, what'd you do over the summer?
Went to a few parties.
Nice.
Went to visit a few colleges, played some basketball, had a good time.
That sounds great. You know, should have been there.
Come next time, make some pizza rolls.
Robbie Kunzelman, I'm here with Ryan Henders.
What's up,
dude? And what was your favorite thing that you did over the summer?
Well, my favorite thing I did over the summer was hanging with family, being with friends, and also going to Ottawa and Soap Zone. My favorite place was Soap Zone because in the water they have a splash wave that actually like a real wave.
Really? Well, that sounds like a lot of fun, man. See you, man.
See ya. All right, hey guys, you're with Celeste Mayhauer. So Celeste, what was your favorite thing you did over the summer?
I went to Myrtle Beach with my family.
Nice. Well, there you have it,
CD. Thanks. Hi, this is Robert Kunzelman. I'm here with Mel McCracken.
Good to meet you, bud.
What was your favorite thing you did over the summer?
Well, you know, I went to LA, Las Vegas, went to the petting zoos in both locations, and petted some llamas.
Well, that sounds like a great summer, man.
Thanks, buddy.
I'll see you later.
Hey, guys, here with Jack Shear. So, Jack, what did you do over the summer?
It was a great summer. Mainly just stayed around in the township. But going out a couple of times to D.C. and Vegas, great experience.
It's pretty cool. Thanks for coming.
Thanks, Jim.
Hey guys, I'm here with Jim. So what'd you do over here, son?
I love fishing, I love looking around the house. I took a trip down to Florida, did a little deep sea fishing. It's not my first marlin, which is cool. Yeah, I think it's good. It's not a podcast, you know. Went to Vegas for a while, but it's still nice. Took a trip up to New York. My daughter went to college. She started her junior year, so I'm excited about that. So I bought a house, we moved in there. So pretty much pretty busy summer.
Sounds like a good time.
Yeah, always a good time.
All right, thank you for your time.
Yeah, no problem.
Good year. ACB, you were the one and only Curtis Lashaw. So Curtis, what did you do over the summer?
Well, I mean, I had football practice almost every night in the summer. I went on a vacation to Florida, Singer Island, Florida. Every once in a while, I cut the grass this summer and I'm in the major.
Thanks for having me.
Hey, CV, it's Robbie here with Danny. So, Dan, what did you do over your summer?
It was a good summer overall. I had football almost every day. I got my driver's license, which is pretty cool. And one of the most important things I did this summer, I went to Venezuela to learn how to surf.
That sounds like a great summer, man.
It was.
All right, man, I'll see you later.
All right. Hey, guys. Here with Justin Beluski. So, Justin, what was your favorite thing you did over the summer?
Definitely going to Virginia Beach with the family.
Great, that's amazing. Thanks.
Hello, CV. This is Rob Thompson, and you're with Lee Tree Market. So what did you do over the summer?
I went on vacation with my family to Carolina Beach and Punta Cana, and I played softball.
Well, that sounds like an action-packed summer. All right, we'll see you later. See you.
Today, we bring to you this week's flashback of history. On August 29th, 1950, the International Olympic Committee votes to allow West Germany and Japan to compete in the 1952 Games.
On August 30th, 1813, Creek Indians massacre over 500 whites at Fort Mims, Alabama.
On August 31st, 1961, a concrete wall replaces the barbed wire fence that separates East and West Germany. This is later called the Berlin Wall.
On September 1st, 1923, an earthquake levels the Japanese cities of Tokyo and Yokohama, killing 300,000.
September 2nd, 1666 is the day the Great Fire of London began.
On September 3rd, 1777, the American flag is carried into battle for the first time by a force under General William Maxwell.
Wow. That's all the history we have for this week, CV. See you next time.
Hey, CB, I'm here with U.S. American candidates and the captain of the Central Valley football team, and we're going to ask them, how do you feel about tomorrow's game and what outcome you're going to expect?
I feel good. I think we're better prepared than we were last week. And we will come out this time. It looks like it's just a bounce back.
Do you guys have individual goals about tomorrow's game?
Win, definitely, and then score, probably.
Hey, CD, I'm here with Terry Woods and Robbie Hoekman. They're the captains of the Central Valley football team. And I'm going to ask them, how do they feel about the Ellen City game Friday?
I feel pretty good about it. I think we're going to come out and toss the win.
I'm pretty good. We've had good practice all week, and we're well prepared for the team.
And you guys have individual goals for each other?
My individual goal is to be the leading tackle on the defensive side.
I'm looking to get my first defensive touchdown of my career, and also, you know, be a lead tackler.
Okay, thank you.